Get this, it took nearly 80 years, 80, but a 94-year-old great-grandmother from California finally got her college degree. Hazel Soares graduated from Mills College in Oakland yesterday with a degree in art history. She's hoping to work at a museum.
It's something I've been aiming towards for a lot of years, and to me, it's like Christmas.
House Speaker Nancy Pelosi here gave the keynote speech to the Mills College graduates. Soares hopes her accomplishment will help others realize that it is never too late to get a college education.